many people in my district may not only condemn me for what I'm about to do, but Mr. Speaker, I say to you in all candor, I say this very feelingly to all of you, what's the use of getting elected or re-elected if you don't stand for something?